So who's still alive? Oh, it's literally just the lava golem still alive here. I don't know what's going on, but one thing I will say is Godzilla is making his way over to you now, buddy. Oh, there we go. He's been activated. All right, I guess his stats are a little different. dead instantly. Welcome back to Animal Revolt Battle Simulator. The first suggestion here is day one of asking for a pack of fully upgraded raptors. Now, I don't think I've ever added any armor or weapons to the Velociraptor before, so we're going to see how it looks today. It might be a little bit difficult because the Velociraptor is quite a small creature, but we'll see how it goes. So once I've upgraded this one, what I'll do is then save it and spawn in some more. Now, just while I'm adding armor, 81% of you watching are not actually subscribed. So make sure you click that subscribe button if you do want to see more videos from me. Now let's add some spikes on the front. There we go. I'm hoping he will literally just charge into the enemies and then pierce them with these spikes. It's actually looking pretty cool so far. Okay, so I'm pretty happy with the upgrades that I've made to the Velociraptor here. He also has some feathers in his head, which is kind of interesting. I've also changed his eyes, so it looks kind of creepy. But we now have about 6 Velociraptors in. Wait, no, 7 Velociraptors. And we're going to see just how powerful they are, because they are going up against this guy right here. So a couple of episodes back, I asked you all for a name for this guy right here. Thank you to everyone that left a comment, but I've gone with the name Gary. So quite a few people actually suggested Gary, I believe. And I'm not going to lie, I almost went for Surf Arts a lot. But Gary it is. I feel like he looks like a Gary. Let's see if Gary can take on the upgraded Velociraptors. Here we go. Oh, yeah, look, he's going to struggle. Oh, this looks insane. They're swinging around. So that's their spikes going into him. And then they're also biting him. So it looks like he's managed to take down a few. Wow, Gary is doing pretty good here. We also need to upgrade Gary today. We need to add some additional stuff to him. No way, he's won. Oh, hang on a minute, there's one left. Yes, go Velociraptor. Oh. Oh, he was so close to dying though. Look at that. So we now have a bunch more Velociraptors, and I feel like this is very unfair for Gary now because he's definitely going to lose this time round. So I say we go ahead and give him some upgrades. So the plan is each episode, I'll probably just add more and more to this guy until he is just a complete overpowered creation. Maybe I should give him a shield. The only issue is he likes to punch a lot, and I'm worried the shield might get in the way. But it could be very useful for him to have it. Maybe if I have it like that. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. We can always change things around in the future anyway. Oh, you know what does need to be done though? This guy needs some Wolverine claws. So let's add that right now. Oh, yes. Gary, you are looking good, my friend. So the Velociraptors, they do like to nibble his feet. So maybe if we add like a spiked ankle bracelet thing, maybe that will help him out a little bit. All right, Gary, looking good, my friend. Let's start the fight. Let's see you in action now. I still think you're going to lose, but hopefully you'll do a little better this time. Well, you did great last time, to be fair. But the Velociraptors, they're just way too strong. They're extremely jumpy. Oh, he's going to get messed up real quick here. Is he good? I can't really see his health. There's too many of them. Gary, your upgrades, they're not strong enough just yet. Oh, he's down. Oh, there goes the glasses. He looks happy still though, right? Maybe not. Now let's save Gary. Proceed. Next suggestion. Day 6 of asking for upgraded T-Rex versus all dinosaurs. So this is an interesting one. I'm really not too sure if the T-Rex will be able to take down all of these dinosaurs right here. We have the carnivorous dinosaurs and the herbivores here. But I do have a bit of a plan. We can go a little crazy with the weapons we give him. And hopefully he stands a much better chance of surviving. Let's go a little crazy with the weapons. Maybe not too much with the armor to begin with. And we'll see if we can maybe take them out before they even get too close. Is it weird if we had like a boxing glove? I mean, look, he has tiny little T-Rex hands, okay? So he definitely needs something like that. There we go. Even though he has the tentacles. It's all a little wonky, but that's fine. Give him a hat as well. Why not? So I know this looks a little ridiculous, but let's see if he stands a chance of winning. Here we go. What's he doing? Oh, are they too far away from each other? Oh, here we go. We also have missile launchers on the back. I really feel like they're going to help us out a lot in this battle. Here we go. He's even got to fight another T-Rex. This seems very unfair. Oh, look, they're fighting right now. I'm sorry, T-Rex, but you don't stand a chance in this fight. I know you have boxing gloves, you have the tentacles and the blister and everything, but you are a dead dinosaur. But if you look, he has taken out some of them. He took out a couple there. Okay, we definitely need some better upgrades. So how about the Mega Gun 3000? Oh, yes. Now we are ready for war. Here we go. Come on. There goes the machine gun. Please take them out before they get to me. Come on. Oh, no. That's bad. That's very bad. The missile launchers hit the gun. Therefore, they don't really work unless it's out of the way. But we're still winning. Yes. We have created a pretty overpowered T-Rex right now. I mean, that gun is just ridiculous. Last one. Oh, ballista in its like mouth. And it is down. Victory to the upgraded T-Rex. I'm just going to quickly adjust these missiles. Put them elsewhere. There we go. Mr. Rex. And save. We've got quite a lot of dinosaur suggestions today, but this next one says, day two of asking Fudgy for a scaled down Hydra versus a T-Rex. So this is a scaled down T-Rex right here, and this is also a scaled down Hydra. This is what the normal Hydra looks like, so pretty insane. So yeah, we've gone for about 0.5, as you can see, for the Hydra. Now, the suggestion doesn't really say anything about scaling down the T-Rex, I don't think. But I thought it would be an interesting fight anyway. So let's see what happens here, shall we? Here we go. They're just a lot smaller, but I'm guessing it'll be the same outcome, right? I mean, the Hydra has to win this, surely. Here we go. I do feel bad for that T-Rex. It's just getting messed up. I mean, it's so unfair. They have, like, 3 mouths. And the T-Rex here just has 1 mouth. Wow. So unfair. Oh, no, look. He is getting messed up right now. He's like, he's defenseless. He can't really do anything. He's going to die any second, surely. And he is dead. Look at that. Oh, he got messed up. And off goes the Hydra. How is the Hydra doing for health? Let's have a look. Barely anything either. T-Rex just got pinned down. Don't worry, little T-Rex. I know exactly what you need to win this battle. You need Gary. Yes, come on, Gary. You got this, buddy. Two of them working together might just actually work. Come on. Yeah, see, look, now the T-Rex can actually get some good bites in because Gary is distracting the Hydra. Come on, buddy. Oh, hang on a minute. Wolverine claws have got into the main part of his head. That is what you love to see right there. What? Oh, no. T-Rex, what are you doing? Why is he on the floor? Gary's dead. Oh, no. No. Well, I guess Gary wasn't actually that useful after all. Now, in the name of science, I will attempt to scale down this Hydra all the way. Look at that 0.2. Oh, that is actually pretty cute. T-Rex really can't stand when it's that small. The funny thing is, it's likely the Hydra will still win. But as you can see, Gary's little spikes in his legs are probably doing quite a bit of damage right now. Yes, that is a lot of blood coming from his ankles. T-Rex, get up. Get up. He's trying to get his tail. Get his tail. Gary is now dead. Oh, no. Ooh, that's a big bite on his head. Come on. Come on, T-Rex. Yes, one head has been destroyed. We might actually win this one. Yes, T-Rex. You're doing it. Why is he backing away? Oh, there we go. A little surprise attack right there. Oh, that is messed up. One head remaining. Get it. Do that thing again. Whoa! What the? Did like a front flip over it. Roly poly. Yes, I think the T-Rex has won. Yes! Nice. Next suggestion. Day 5 of asking Fudgy to upgrade the King Kong unit so it can beat Goru. So, I often use Goru here as King Kong, but this is the real King Kong. His actual name is King Kong in this game, but let's just see what happens, shall we, in a regular fight without any upgrades. As you can see, Goru has messed him up. He is dead pretty quickly. So for that reason, what we need to do is add some armor, give him some weapons, and make it so he's strong enough to actually take down Goru. I feel like we can do this. I reckon we just give him quite a bit of armor on the front, give him Gary-style armor, because it looks pretty cool. We need to protect him a lot from those punches that he throws. And I noticed he was also punching, I think, his back area quite a lot. So maybe if we add some shields, that could really help him out. I know it looks a little strange, but it should work out really well. Shoulder pads too. There we go. Maybe a little helmet might be useful too. Should I keep this? No, you know what? No, no. We must keep him looking cool. That's more like it. Now, we could also trap Goru by adding spikes to his head, so when he goes for those punches, he's just gonna get spiked. And hopefully that will do quite a lot of damage to him. Oh man, he is looking so cool right now. Start the fight. I've also given him some extra arms with hammers in them. So let's see what happens now, shall we? Is he now strong enough to take down Goru? Oh, did I add enough to him? That is the question. How's he doing health-wise? Oh, he has taken damage, but so is Goru here. Oh, whoa! What was that? What in the wrestling move was that? I ain't messing around now, Goru. Let's try this again. Come on. We have more arms now. We have some tentacles. Hopefully we can do a lot more damage. Oh, no. Get up, King Kong. Oh! Oh, see, that's exactly what I wanted to happen. You see how he went for that punch just then? He went straight into my spikes. Okay, then. Goru, you have given me no choice but to do this. I'm sorry. Here we go! And just like that, we have won! Okay, you know what? I'll take off the missiles, but I will save this character because I actually really like him. Next suggestion, day three of asking for all of your custom creations versus five Godzillas. So I've actually changed this up a little bit. Godzilla is extremely overpowered, so I've only gone for one, but I love this suggestion. And what I've done is selected, I would say probably 80% of my creations here. I have excluded a few of them because they are just very overpowered, a bit like Godzilla. But we're going to see if all these guys right here can actually win. Look, even King Kong that we just created is here, and the T-Rex from earlier. So I honestly have no idea who's going to win this one. It might be a bit laggy, but let's start the battle. Oh, it's actually not too bad. Right, Godzilla, you are going down. This is all my creations, pretty much. There is no way you are winning this one. Come on. Oh, no. A lot of them are dying. But we even have the Velociraptor here. Oh, no. Boxing gloves are going flying. But another reason I can add all the creations in is because of lag. For example, my spiked Goru would probably just break my computer. Oh, Gary's dead. Gary is dead. Look at this. Godzilla is still going to win. How overpowered do you have to be? Wait, hang on a minute. Why is the lava golem just over there doing nothing? Okay, he's fallen over, but he's still alive. Look how much health he's lost. Literally nothing. Oh, man. It's going to take a lot more than my creations to take down Godzilla, that's for sure. He's just too overpowered. The demon is still alive, though, as you can see. But I have a feeling one swipe from Godzilla and he's dead. Oh, Goru! Nice punch there, man. Goru going in. Oh, there goes the demon. He's down. And the only one remaining is Goru here. Come on, just punch him off the edge. That's your only way of winning this. Go for the punch. Go for the punch. Is he dead? No. So who's still alive? Oh, it's literally just the lava golem still alive here. I don't know what's going on, but one thing I will say is Godzilla is making his way over to you now, buddy. Oh, there we go. He's been activated. All right, I guess his stats are a little different. dead instantly. Good job. You're our last hope. You ruined it. There is only one way we are winning this fight, and that is to bring in End Goru. But we're also going to place two of them. Here we go. Let the battle commence. Godzilla has gone down straight away from the firepower of all of my creations here. In fact, he might fall off the map. Yes. Oh, he's going down. We've done it. Godzilla is dead. That's what he looks like underneath the armor. Let's just see what happens if we put a fence there instead. So as you can see, he is just taking an absolute beating from my creations. Look at them. This is a proud moment for me, seeing all of my creations working together to take down Godzilla. There's a chance they still might not win, though. Because the only... What? Demon, what are you doing? All right, well, see you later, mate. But yeah, there's a chance they're going to lose again because that fence is in the way now, blocking him. End Goru, come on. It's all up to these guys. This is wild. Come on. Okay, I think I've officially broke my computer. It's very, very laggy. Oh, we've won again! Wow! Nice! All right, even with the fence there, they managed to push him out where there wasn't a fence. Great. I am so proud of all of you. Great work today. Well, on that note, I'm going to end this one right here. There is another video on the top right, so make sure you go ahead and check that out. Also, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll hopefully see you in that video right there. Goodbye!